pro tip, use your siphon as a funnel into that front axle. Take your gear lube, instead of sucking it out, just use it as a funnel, and in it goes. And just put the whole bottle in there. Boy, that helps. That makes that a lot easier. And if you have your axles open, it can breathe just fine and it just pours right down in there.